who lives in YouTube on a white world. No.